Yes, Commander Stanley, I got a call from someone that said that you have put a communication out that you can go to Tarver and take out some papers. The only thing I want you to do, when you take out one set, just tell them to go ahead on and write out two. Because for every one you do, I'm going to do. And if you come by my grandson's house, I understand you like to mess around with men and young boys. But if you come by my grandson's house, I'm saying you got pictures on your blogs that you've been by there. But if you ever mess with my grandson, I'm going to take out the papers. Because you're not gonna need any paper dancing. I'm gonna check out the papers. I know some of y'all guys like to play Dukes of Hazzard, but you better stay away from my grandson. If you ever see my New York playing, I will find out that you made any gestures that you want to come out and take pictures. You're gonna wish you had never seen it. And y'all play the Dukes of Hazzard all y'all want to, but this is your first and final warning. If you ever mess with any of my kids or my grandkids, your Dukes of Hazzard days are over. You can ride by and take all the pictures you want to. And a matter of speed, if you want to meet at the manager's office, where you want to do it at 12 o'clock, we take out all the papers that you want to get taken out. Don't be such a sore loser. You didn't gain nothing. And Wayne Goodwin ain't gonna let you make him out of a fool again. So you might as well settle down and do like you did Saturday. They told you to park in the corner and you stay there. So, behave yourself, dancing. That's all the part they left you to do all this time anyway, was to behave.